Construction on the 6th Street Bridge through downtown Sioux Falls is progressing. City engineer Wes Phillips says once completed in 2024, the bridge will look quite a bit different than its predecessor. It will have more space devoted to pedestrians and scenic overlooks of the river. We got an update of the project today, getting a look at the wooden forms for the bridge and an explanation of the earthwork done around it. You can find it in a KevLand.com original by Jacob Newton online now.